And then we got a call like, yo, we robbed this guy at Rooster's Rest. He had 2 green cards and like some cash, right?
Right.
We go down there, we grab the cards, and it's like cards we've never seen before. So we're like freaking out, thinking like it's some hype shit.
Right.
And it was just some dude who like hacked the server and like spawned items and jebaited us.